You get a shock and you wake up and you realise what's just happened.
All of a sudden, this crash occurs in front of us. He just slid past me as though he was sliding literally along the barrier. Inevitably, we would have hit. It would have been a head-on collision.
My two kids, they could have lost their father.
Those barriers probably saved our lives.